There are a lot of you who think today that you need to do things that you really don't have to do. You don't have to succeed in business. You don't have to grow old. You don't have to get married. You don't have to have an education. You don't have to make a lot of money. You don't have to own a home or a car. But if you want to have a relationship with God, if you want to see the kingdom of God and enter it, you must be born again. You must be regenerated by the Spirit of God.